みなさん、こんにちは。わたしはスミティです。Today, I am going to be unboxing a package from Samurai Baya. I have totally loved them for a really long time, so I'm really excited to see what's inside. I'm not even getting paid for this, so you can shut up. Okay.Let's move the microphone to the side. So, Misaki has written on this package. He said, Do you like Misaki? Do you love Misaki? And that too, I say, I love you, Misaki. You're my baby. No, really, I love you so much, Misaki. Misaki Samurai Baya desu. Okay. Let's get right into the package. So good. Yeah, maybe I should do it upside down.I'm not a lesbian. I didn't Her boobies are sticking out. Misaki.They jiggle around. Narrow streets of cobblestone. What the heck? I turn my collar to the cold. Okay.To try this mouse pad out. Okay, so they're really pokey and I like it. They're really good. I like that. So let's try it out. Oh, and when you lift your mouse up, you see her face. I've come to my conclusions andI think that I actually like it. And I think that Samurai Baya is awesome. Now I'm gonna ask my parents what they think. So Mom, what do you think of this?
It's very busty.
Do you like it?
Not really, no.
Can I keep it?
Do you want to keep it?
Yeah. And I think that I'm in love with Misaki. I love Asian boys.
At school, guys, I actually found out I'm not a weeaboo. And you guys are like, what? Yes, you are. I actually found out what a weeaboo was because I actually know one, and oh my fucking god, they're so fucking annoying. Base chick was right. She's not considered a weeaboo, and neither am I, because we actually know what we're talking about, and we know about the Japanese culture, and we know more than, oh, Paki and Yan Yan are good, and anime is cool. Yeah.
but they freaking opened my box. This unboxing is kind of partially already done by the freaking guys at Anime Expo, so I'm just gonna open it all up and show you guys how it is, man. Let me start, man. Let me just open this this small little pocket knife and open up the little sides. Thankfully, he didn't open up the other sides. And voila! Let's go, man.
Hello, motherfuckers. Today you are playing a game. Guess what this weeaboo is unboxing? A dildo. B samurai sword. C subway roll. Post your answers in the comments below.
This is not the Trafalgar Law. This is the first sword that I bought, and this is the Blue Samurai Fantasy sword that the guy said he didn't know what series he was from. And look at this, Bankai. Oh man. Yo, I'm gonna be having some fun with this sword, man. This sword looks pretty cool, man. I always wanted to buy a sword, and when I was at Anime Expo, I was just like, you know, I have to get one, man. And I'll be like freaking Ikaku, it's not a sword, but you know, it just looks really cool, man. As you guys can see, this is really oily. Oh, so this is the sword, guys. As you guys can see, it has a blue hilt, and it has like this part looks pretty cool, like the bottom. Sorry. Hit the camera. My bad. Let me actually bring it right here in front of me. Let me bring you right here. Yeah, come over here, guys. So this is the blue hilt. Looks pretty cool. And this is like the freaking, I always forget what the thing is called. This thing right here. It's really oily. The freaking sword is really oily. But it's a pretty awesome sword, man. I like it, man. I like it, dude. Now that's the first sword. Let me just put you guys down. Right there. Okay, so let me just oh man, I love that sound, man. Yo, man. So let me just put this back in the box and get you guys the second sword. Here is the second one. Now the guys that freaking checked my sword out at like the weapon section. Okay, let me just go up in there. I was like, yo, man, this is a new sword. Calm down. So let me just open it up, and they put this ugly green tape. Let me get this open, man. Oh, wrong one. What am I doing? Let me just take it off. What am I doing? So that's the first one. Second one, third one right here, and roll it open, man. Trafalgar Law, and you guys see like the freaking hair. Oh no, it's over, man. We is finished. Dude, I like this sword, man. I really like this sword, man. Shambles. Oh man, it's over, man. I'm gonna go freaking Trafalgar Law up in there, man. Yo, man, I'm gonna get one of it. I'm gonna get his Trafalgar Hall lats. I'm gonna get his hat. But once I get that hat, man, the One Piece reviews, I'm wearing this the whole time. This is an awesome sword, and I'm repping this during my One Piece reviews, live reactions, and discussions. So you best look out for that, man.
Hey guys, so today I'm going to teach you how to watch anime properly. We all know if you watch anime, you probably have no life, no girlfriend, except for the 2D ones, and no friends. Alright, so you take your anime here, you walk it over to your local trash bin, and you throw that shit in the fucking trash. I mean, as long as you're over by the trash can, you might as well hop inside of it too. You know what? If that's not enough, then you take the disc. Right, you grab that shit, and then you break it. Oh, make sure that shit's sharp as fuck. And then you commit seppuku because you're a weeb faggot and nobody will ever love you, okay?